when I came to UNM, I was really unsure of what I wanted to do. And chemical engineering, because it's such a broad field, allowed me to wait a little bit longer before I had to make that decision. There is some kind of underlying lack of confidence that women feel when they're entering a predominantly male field of study. But when you're walking into a classroom and more than half of the people there are men, or if you go into a meeting at your internship and you're the only woman in the room, it can feel a little bit daunting. So during my time at UNM, I've become really involved in the Society of Women Engineers chapter, and it helped me a lot when I was a freshman and sophomore to ask upperclassmen, like, hey, which classes should I take? What should I work on to find an internship? I think it's really important at a young age to make sure that young girls have role models that they can look up to who are in STEM fields, because just having that visual of a female in engineering when you're a kid can be really important to developing the feeling that, hey, I can actually pursue this. I would definitely encourage young women looking to go into STEM to pursue their passion as far as they could possibly go, because we really need women and that diversity in engineering to solve the world's toughest engineering and science problems, and they should never feel like just because they're a woman, they can't achieve as much as they possibly can and want to.